Okay, let's review your left hand first, actually. So I'll mirror you. And we'll go bottom, extension to the top, extension to the bottom, extension to the top, and bottom, set three, and down, set four, and down, set five, and down, set six, and down, seven, down, eight, down, nine, down, and last one, and down. And then let's do your right hand. Again, an overhand, starting in front of you. Five, six, seven, and one, and down, and two, and down, three, and down, four, and down, five, down, six, and down, seven, down, eight, down, nine, down, and last one, and down. Actually, let's do the Pilates as a quick reminder. You'll be like this with your right arm up and your left arm down. And you're gonna go across your left side, stack, and then across your right side and stack, and then to your left side and stack, to your right side and stack, to your left side and stack, to your right side and stack, to your left side and stack, to your right side and stack, to your left side and stack, to your right side and stack. So we'll go up with the right one, and then they'll both go across the body on the other side, and then you'll stack them, and then they cross on the right side and you stack them. In split time butterfly, we're gonna bring, I'm mirroring you still, I'm bringing up my left arm, you're bringing up your right arm first. So five, six, seven, and right on top, then swoosh around, left on top, swoosh around, right on top, swoosh, left and swoosh. Okay. Five, six, seven, and right up, left down. Now swoosh around on the left side, swoosh around on your right side, swoosh around on your left, swoosh around on your right, swoosh around on your left. Okay, now let's try this. I want you to go one pedal, one swoosh, one pedal, one swoosh, and end up back here. One pedal, one swoosh, one pedal, one swoosh, and you're back there. You wanna be sure when you're doing either hand, you're doing yours asymmetrically right now, where with your left hand, again, I'm mirroring you, you are doing a big swoosh on the left side, but then instead of swinging all the way around, what you're doing is you're doing a linear extension, so you're coming straight down. You wanna remember to do a long arm extension and then a long arm extension, a long arm extension, a long arm extension, so you gotta reach for it. So we'll do the same thing. If you're in your split time butterfly, we're gonna bring the right hand up first like this, and then we'll swoosh to the left side. So five, six, seven, and right up, swoosh left, swoosh right, and stack it. Now swoosh left and stack it, swoosh right and stack it, swoosh left and stack it, swoosh right and stack it, swoosh left. It might be easier, because you're clearly having more control with your right hand on top, it might be easier for you to start like this, where your right hand is on top, and then just try and go swoosh, 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 pedal, swoosh, and do a cycle of it, instead of trying to hold it like this, where your left hand is miserable. So let's start from here. Five, six, seven, and swoosh, pedal, swoosh, and you're back to where you started. Five, six, seven, and swoosh, pedal, swoosh. 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 Now let's time two in a row. Five, six, seven, and swoosh, pedal, swoosh, pedal, swoosh, pedal, swoosh. Go five, six, seven, and swoosh, pedal, swoosh, pedal, swoosh, pedal, swoosh. Five, six, seven, and swoosh, pedal, swoosh, pedal, swoosh, pedal, swoosh. 5, 6, 7, and swing, and swing. 5, 6, 7, and swing, and swing. 5, 6, 7, and swing, and swing. 5, 6, 7, and swing, pedal, swing, pedal. 5, 6, 7, and swing, pedal, swing, pedal. 5, 6, 7, and swing, pedal. Now let's go 2 times this next time. 5, 6, 7, and swing, pedal, swing, pedal, swing, pedal, swing, pedal. 5, 6, 7, and swing, pedal, swing, pedal, swing, pedal, swing, pedal. 5, 6, 7, and swing, pedal, swing, pedal, swing, pedal, swing, pedal. Let's do 4, 5, 6, 7, and swing, pedal, swing, pedal, swing, pedal, swing, pedal, swing, pedal, swing, pedal. And last set, up and down. 5, 6, 7, and 4. 1, and down, and 2, and down, and 3, and down. Remember to swing the full extension across the side. If you look here in the center, at the bottom of the top poi and the top of the bottom poi, they should look like they're hitting, if you get the timing right. I mean, not crashing, but they should look like they're hitting the same place, basically, at the same time. If I do this up here, the poi don't look like they're going to meet in the middle. So it's almost slightly better if you lower it down just enough so that the poi had that magic effect of the two of them colliding in the center.